In Radeon RX series graphics cards, based on the Polaris architecture, we have a new video encode accelerator, which does two things for gamers. One, it will accelerate the encoding of content you're streaming on something like Twitch or YouTube. The other thing it will do for you is accelerate recording of your gameplay to a local disk. Perhaps the most exciting feature of our new video encode accelerator is new support for HEVC, or high efficiency video coding. Some people also call it H.265. And HEVC allows you to cut the bit rate, or the amount of information being recorded to disk per second, in half and still retain the same amount of quality versus the previous generation codec. Or at the exact same bit rate, the same information per second to disk, you can increase video quality. So we're talking about a sharper, clearer, more vibrant image. And the second part to that is new support for a two-pass video encoder.
Previously, we used one-pass encoding, had some quality problems sometimes when an image had a mixture of high-frequency detail and low-frequency detail. With a two-pass encoder that we do very fast in Polaris, we can really get a fantastic upgrade to video quality on the encoded stream.
You can kind of do a very small image first, and that's really, really quick. And you can analyze the contents of that image to more efficiently budget the bits that you spend on the video being output.
On the video decode side, we've added great new features as well. The HEVC support was there in past chips, but what we've really done that's fantastic is we've added 10-bit HEVC decoder. This allows us to now decode, accelerate HDR video. We've also working still on adding VP9 support for Polaris, which will be done through a driver update later in the year. And Motion JPEG has also been added to help us with the video conferencing use cases on Polaris.
Radeon graphics cards have had support for hardware accelerated video decoding for a really long time. But one of the things that we're adding in the Radeon RX series graphics cards is support for Main 10 H.265. And Main 10 H.265, or HEVC, is another way of saying HDR movies. So you have a lot of these content providers transitioning over to HDR, like Netflix or Amazon Prime Instant Video, and they will be more colorful, more vibrant, more contrasty, and you have to have specific things in your hardware to be able to handle that video content. And the Polaris architecture in the Radeon RX series has that support. So as these streaming video services evolve to be more advanced and more beautiful, the Polaris architecture can keep up and will be able to run those types of content really, really well. Going forward in 2016 and 2017, there will be a bunch of new monitors based on a new standard called DisplayPort 1.3, and that will